this flood threat is man-made. The flood threat has come due to release of water from the dams of Damodar Valley Corporation. Since West Bengal is in the lower reaches of the river Damodar, our suffering is more. The water level in Tenughat Reservoir in Jharkhand is already high, and it is likely, the dam is likely to release more water. The DVC has released 2 lakh cusecs of water in 3 days from Maithon and Panchet dams, both of which are situated in West Bengal. The state government has been repeatedly requesting for desilting of the reservoirs in above dams since a long time. But the DVC, which is under the central government, has taken no steps, nor has the center given approval to the lower Damodar drainage scheme. Madam, the flood in West Bengal is man-made, and I may say that the Prime Minister went for an aerial survey of floods in Gujarat and sanctioned rupees 500 crores for flood relief, which is all right. But he did not come to visit Assam, which is badly flood affected, or Rajasthan, let alone West Bengal. We want the Prime Minister to deal with all the flood affected states on an equal footing and take steps to stop the man-made floods in West Bengal.